Welcome to a UBC Open Badges video about creating a quiz using the LearnDash plugin in WordPress. In this video, we will cover how to create the rules that govern your quiz. This is the first of three videos about creating quizzes. The second video will cover writing the questions to your quiz. The first step in creating your quiz is to set the rules that will determine how the quiz will be implemented. For example, there could be a set time limit, or some questions could be optional. You can also save a set of rules as a template. Templates can be useful because they create consistency across many quizzes and save you from having to rewrite the quiz rules every time. If you are planning to use many similar quizzes, creating a template is a good idea. If you're only planning to create one quiz, you probably will not need to create a template. Let's get started. We'll begin at the dashboard of our WordPress site. From there, we'll go to Advanced Quiz. We are going to create a new quiz by clicking the Add Quiz button. This will bring us to the General Structure and Requirements form for the quiz. We need to create this before writing our questions. I'll start by adding a quiz title. I'm also going to select Hide Quiz Title. Hiding the quiz title prevents the title from appearing twice, once as a page title and once as a quiz title. I'm also going to select Activate for Statistics. This option generates statistics on your quizzes, such as the number of passes, fails, and points earned. We can check statistics by hovering over a quiz and clicking on Statistics. I'm also going to select Force User to answer each question. This means someone taking the quiz will not be able to skip questions. Under Quiz Description, I'll enter the instructions for the quiz. We can also add a results description that will be displayed after the quiz has been completed. We'll save our quiz implementation rules now. We're also going to save these implementation rules as a template for other quizzes. To do this, we'll scroll back down to the bottom and enter a template name. Next, we click Save Template, and we can see that it has been stored. You can return to these templates to edit them by clicking on the drop-down menu, choosing your template, and clicking Load Template. We are now ready to begin adding questions to our quiz. This will be covered in the next video about using the LearnDash plugin for quizzes. Thank you for watching this UBC Open Badges video. For more toolkits and video guides, go to our website at badges.open.ubc.ca.